Holy.
This isn't 750, like one of the newest hoes out. I ordered it this spring when I knew we'd have a lot to do this year, and it's got a big bucket and a lot of power behind it, so it's really gonna help us move a lot of dirt.
Look at the size of that thing. The bucket is massive.
It's big.
Holy Christ. That's insane.
It's got a 6¾-yard bucket on it, and it handles it very well.
I wasn't expecting something like this. Thank you, boss.
Christmas has come early to the cluster cut as Parker brings the team a new toy, a 750 excavator.
Get those ponies a digging.
If I see dented panels or scratched paint,
going home?
You don't get to hobo home. We're just going straight to the lashings. Yeah, I mean, I had it on order. I didn't think it'd show up this soon, but it's a pretty pleasant surprise.
Woo!
All right, thanks, guys.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you, man.
Sweet. Check her out, Mitt.
Well, he did his part. We better do ours, man. We got a lot of dirt to move here, so. Whoa. Let's go see how it digs.
Okay, it sounds good.
We're gonna put Brennan on that end with the 750. I'm gonna keep chewing away down here with the 480, but I got a feeling he's gonna be catching on me pretty fast.
Straight to the brim.
Let's put it this way, you guys keep it up. I'm gonna need a bigger thermos.
That's not a bad problem.
No.
Holy Chris.
You need somebody younger to start doing this.
Well, you're already to 100.
Last week, they got 359 ounces.
300.
Holy cow.
340, 350. 370, still climbing. 385, 00.
They've mined over $500,000 worth of gold.
That's insane.
That's nuts.
Well, I think it was a good investment, that ground. Obviously, it's starting to show, right?
Yeah. Well, a couple more of those and she'll be paid off.
Yeah.
We definitely appreciate you spending some of that gold from last year there and getting that machine, because, man, it's unreal.
Is it a nice excavator?
Oh, it's unreal.
That's good.